Hello again, everyone. Welcome to KIDVANTAGE Learning Center Inc.'s Pre-K 2 and Kindergarten Moving Up Day. To do our invocation, let us all welcome one of our kinder completers, Inigo J.B. Flores, followed by this year's grade one advisor, Teacher Luchi Lim.
The Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear God, we thank you for this special day and for being with us as we celebrate our achievements. We thank you for all the gifts you have given us throughout this school year. For this beautiful world you created for us, for the lessons we learned, and for the friendship and the fun we had with our classmates. We thank you for our teachers who tirelessly taught us, and for our parents who patiently support us in every way. As excited as we are to move up the ladder of education, be with us, Lord. Please guard and guide us to the journey that lies ahead. Bless us with your love, protection, mercy, strength, and wisdom, and continue to help us to be kind to everyone. Please always guide us as we play, laugh, and have lots of fun. Father God, we praise you and we glorify your name with so much love, we pray. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I pray you'll be alright and watches where we go and helps to be wise in times when we don't know. Let this be to a place, guide us with your grace, to a place where we'll be safe.
La luce che tu dai,
I pray you'll find your light,
nel cuore resterà,
and hold it in our heart.
Ricordarci che
the stars go out each night,
l'eterna stella se nella mia preghiera.
Let this be a prayer,
quanta felice
when shadows feel a day. Lead us to a place, guide us with your grace, give us faith so we'll be saved.
Sogniamo un mondo senza violenza, un
from above. We hope it's so we'll find another soul to love. Let us be our friend,
just like every child,
just like every child
needs to find a place.
Kindness with your grace, give us faith to be saved.
I access all in simple kitchen's loving.
Please stand up for the Philippine National Anthem, to be led by another kindergarten competitor, Juan Andre Cassidy.
Mga bata, ang pabaisang awit ng Pilipinas.
Good morning once again, and welcome to each and every one of you. We have another kindergarten competitor. Let us all give Christian Angelo H. Tubig a virtual applause.
To our school president, Mr. Antonio Jose Abayon. To our founder and school head, Miss Maria Cristina Abayon. To our guest, Mr. John Edward Rustia. To our dear teachers, parents, guardians, classmates, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant morning to all of you. It is a great pleasure to have been chosen to welcome you all to this special occasion, our much-awaited graduation. I also want to thank all the parents, family, and relatives, teachers and school staff for their guidance and patience, most especially their sacrifices every single day during this time of pandemic. We are truly grateful to each one of you, and just like everyone, we are also happy for this big milestone in our young life. Once again, on behalf of students, class 2020-2021, I welcome you all to our moving up Ceremony 2021.
Thank you so much, Angela. You may now all take your seats, please. Now, I am honored to present to you our beloved founder, KIDVANTAGE Learning Center Inc.'s Vice President and School Head, Mrs. Maria Cristina Abayon, for her year-end message.
A pleasant day to each and every one of you. Since the start of the pandemic, I have been impressed with the dedication of the KIDVANTAGE staff and faculty, support of our beloved parents, and resilient learners. I feel so incredibly proud of the work and effort all of you have put into making this school year a success in spite of the hardships that this pandemic brought. We all stood strong and brave in the midst of pandemic for the education of our children as the world tries to save lives and find a cure or vaccine. Children, you have shown diligence, motivation, and determination to the best of your ability to learn new system of education, new instructions, and finish the school year. I salute you, dear learners. That is why it is only fitting that you should all be honored and recognized today. Again, to KLC faculty and staff, thank you for your dedication and commitment. Parents and guardians, a shout out goes to all of you who made your homes your children's school while you were all trying to work but still made time and effort to support your kids. On behalf of the administrators, teachers, and staff of our beloved school, KIDVANTAGE Learning Center, Inc., we gladly welcome all graduating and moving up learners as well as their ever-loving parents and guardians to this very special day, highlighting the momentous culmination of all your achievements and hardships for the entire duration of the just concluded school year. Let us all join hands in giving thanks to our Almighty Creator for providing us not only with our daily needs, but more importantly, with the will and ability to survive this scary and deadly virus, which from the same period of time and even up to this moment is still in our midst. May God bless us all. Thank you.
Thank you, Mom Chris, for that inspiring message. Truly, all our KLC learners, with the guidance of their parents and guardians, have wonderfully transformed into resilient and confident learners during this tough year. And because of that, we at KLC made sure that each of you will be recognized for all your hard work and efforts this first pandemic school year. So let us now meet our young learners and know what they aspire to be when they grow up. Let us all give a round of virtual applause to our youngest learners, the pre-K to class.
My name is Amir Kunan, and when I grow up, I want to make my own restaurant at KFC Jollibee and McDonald's.
Hi. My name is Frederick O. Garcia. When I grow up, I want to be an astronaut.
Wow, thank you, Amir and Fred.
My name is Amir.
And we have another one, actually, who opted to take an earlier break. We miss you, Chaya. And please know that we are also celebrating all your achievements for this school year. And now, Kinder, it's your time to shine. Parents, guardians, and friends, let us give a virtual applause to our kindergarten class. We'll do this live one by one. May I ask Teacher Maan to please help me to introduce each child so they can do their introductions one by one.
Thank you, Teacher Millet. I'd like to call on Juan Andre M. Kasing.
Hi, my name is Juan Andre Monaris Kasing. When I grow up, I want to be a policeman.
Thank you, Juan. Now let's call on Inigo JB C. Flores.
Hi, my name is Inigo JB C. Flores. When I grow up, I want to be an astronaut.
Thank you, Inigo. We'd like to call on Liam Mateo D. Isagire.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say my name.
My name is Liam Mateo Isagire.
When I
grow up,
I want
to be a doctor.
Okay, very good.
Very good, Teo. Now let's call on Michael Thaddeus Luna.
When I grow up, my name is Michael Thaddeus Luna. When I grow up, I want to be an artist.
Thank you, Michael. Thank you. Now I'd like to call on Chiron Franco A. Orense.
Hi, my name is Chiron Franco Orense. And I want to be a marine biologist.
Thank you, Kai. Let's call on Christian Angelo H. Tubig.
Hi, my name is Christian Angelo Tubig. When I grow up, I want to be a police officer.
Thank you, Jello. Now let's move on to the girls. We'd like to call on Jamie Elizabeth E. Dalit.
Hi, my name is Jamie Elizabeth E. Dalit. When I grow up, I want to be a ballerina and a doctor.
Thank you, Jamie. Parents and children, Oriana Jade M. Huerto is not here today, but she would like to be a chef someday. Now, next, we'd like to call on Lian Miguel B. Lizardo.
Hi, when I grow up, I want to be a doctor.
Thank you, Miggy. Now I'd like to call on Sophia Alexandria Mata.
My name is Sophia Alexandria Mata. When I grow up, I want to take care of animals when I grow up.
Thank you, Sam. Now let's call on Isabel, Sophia, and Kyoge.
Hi, my name is Isabella Sophie Nakita Kyoge. When I grow up, I want to be a police officer. I want to be a singer. I want to be a dancer. I want to be a doctor. I want to be a ballerina. Thank you.
Thank you, Sophie. Last but definitely not the least, Josh Christine M. Sebastian.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Josh Christina. I'm Sebastian. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor.
Thank you, Josh. Thank you, children. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Teacher Miller.
Sure, we have one more, Maddox.
Oh, sorry. Maddox John F. Victor.
Hi, my name is Maddox John Victor. When I grow up, I want to be a policeman.
Yay! Thank you, Maddox. Sorry, mommy and daddy. Thank you, Maddox.
Yeah. All right. Thank you so much, everybody. All right. Right now we are going to do the first six once more, Teacher Maan, so that they will be put on spotlight. So may I request Teacher Maan to call once more the first six boys to do their introductions once more so we can put them on spotlight. Thank you, Teacher Maan.
Okay, Teacher Millet would like to call on Juan Andre M. Kasing.
My name is...
Hi.
My name is Juan Andre Monares Gas.
Hi.
When I grow up, I want to be a policeman.
Thank you, Juan. We'd like to call on Inigo JBC Flores.
Hi, my name is Inigo JBC Flores. When I grow up, I want to be an astronaut.
Thank you, Inigo. Next, we'd like to call on Liam Mateo D. Isagire.
Say hi.
My name is Liam Mateo Isagire. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor.
Okay, yay. Very good. Yay!
Thank you, Mateo. We'd like to call on Chiron Franco A. Orense.
Hi, my name is Orense. I want to be a marine biologist.
Thank you, Kai. Wait, so next, let's call on Michael Thaddeus Luna.
My name is Michael Thaddeus Luna. When I grow up, I want to be an artist.
Thank you, Michael. Next, Christian Angelo H. Tubig.
Hi. Hi, my name is Christian Angelo Tubig. When I grow up, I want to be a police officer.
Thank you, Jello. Next, Maddox John F. Victor.
Hi, my name is Maddox John Victor. When I grow up, I want to be a policeman.
Yay. Thank you, Maddox.
So now we will proceed We will now do the presentation of the kinder class to be done by their class advisor, Teacher Maan, and to be accepted by our school head, Mom Chris.
Thank you, Teacher Millet. Mom Chris, I have the honor to present to you 13 candidates for moving up, 7 of whom are boys and 6 are girls for school year 2020-2021. They have satisfactorily completed all the requirements prescribed by the Department of Education.
Thank you, Teacher Maan. By virtue of the authority vested upon me by the School Division Superintendent, Division of Lesbias, with the presentation and certification of their class advisor, that these 7 boys and 6 girls, or total of 13 completers of kindergarten, have satisfactorily completed the preschool education curriculum prescribed by the Department of Education. I hereby confirm their completion, and therefore they are entitled to receive kindergarten certificate of completion and to enjoy whatever benefits appertaining thereto. Congratulations. Okay, Teacher Millet, Teacher Maan, what are they going to do with their tassels?
Yes, okay. Children, please stand up. Stand up, please. Okay. Now, Teacher Maan.
Okay, children, kindly turn over your tassels from left to right.
Let us give them a round of applause, everybody. Congratulations, kindergarten completers.
Congratulations, everyone. Okay, you may now take your seats. Thank you. In 1997, Mom Chris started Candace Learning Center, which is now known as KIDVANTAGE Learning Center. It had only 4 pioneer students. This morning, we are so privileged to have invited one of Mom Chris's pioneer babies. Parents, learners, and guests, let us all join hands in welcoming Teacher Chris Little Popot back in 1997, Mr. John Edward Rustria.
Hello and good day to everyone, to the parents, teachers, staff, and to our graduates. I would like to thank you for inviting me, and it's truly an honor to share my experience with the school today. And before I start, I would like to share a little bit of background about me. My name is John Edward Rustria. I'm 27 years old, and I'm one of the pioneer students and alumni of KIDVANTAGE Learning Center, formerly known as Candace Learning Center. For me, this school was really my second home when I was a very young boy. I think I was around 3 years old back when I first met Teacher Chris and Principal Jong and the other teachers and my first batch of classmates and friends. This school taught me a lot of things, such as always praying to God every morning for the birds that sing, my first ABCs and 1-2-3s, and my very first dance step to Bao Bao Belinda. I can still remember how excited I am every morning, knowing that I will learn a lot of new things in school that day. This shows how the school introduces learning and education to kids in a fun and exciting way, and at the same time preparing them for the next chapter of their life, which is great. KIDVANTAGE Learning Center helped me discover my love for performing arts, and I really believe that the school played a huge role on building my foundation as I enter my elementary years. My message to the graduates is congratulations and amazing job to each and every one of you. May you keep and cherish the experience that you had during your days in this school, and always thank your teachers and parents who have guided you on building your foundation for your next academic chapter in life. May you remember this day as one of your biggest achievements in life, because not only that you learned a lot of things in the school, but you also had an amazing fun as well. Again, congratulations, graduate. Thank you and God bless.
Now it's time to recognize our little one's hard work for the entire school year. But before that, allow us first to present to you a very special video that pretty sums up all the learning and fun that they had for the entire school year. Let's watch this. The video, so you will have a copy of it too. But those are my three kids for the school year, and we really had fun. So now, at this point, Mom Chris, I am so happy to present to you the pre-K2 class who has satisfactorily learned all of the prescribed lessons for their level. May I call on Amir A. Conanan, please stand up. And Frederick Garcia, please stand up.
Thank you, Teacher Millet. I am now officially declaring the promotion of our kinder pre-K2 learners to the first ladder of basic education, the kinder level. Thank you. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Amir and Fred, and of course also to Chaya. Thank you. So now we will proceed to the awarding of the pre-K 2. Let's start with Amir. Amir Manuel A. Kunanan. He is our nursery storyteller of the year. He was able to do a video doing storytelling, and he is also the recipient of the I Am Inquisitive Award. Congratulations, Amir, and to Mr. and Mrs. Kunanan. Thank you. And now we are going to award Frederick O. Garcia. Fred is a nursery artist of the year, and he also gets a medal for being so affectionate. Okay, stand up, Fred. There he is. Hi, Fred. Fred gets a medal too. Okay, there you go. Take a bow. All right. Congratulations, Fred, and congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Garcia. Thank you so much. All right, we will proceed. Every year, we invite at least one parent to talk about his or her experiences and his or her journey as a parent. This year, we are very honored to have with us the mother of our former student, who is now in grade 7 at San Beda College, and the beautiful grandmother of one of our completers, Mateo Isagire. Parents, guardians, learners, and guests, let us all give a virtual applause to Mrs. Melody Isagire.
Good day, dear parents, students, school faculty, administrators, Sir Jong and Miss Chris. I am here to share with you our personal journey in KIDVANTAGE Learning Center. As a parent, we always want what is best for our children. We all search for a happy place where we can entrust our kids. It all started in summer of 2014 when I asked my youngest daughter, Casey, to attend a summer class. She can develop her social skills. She was very young then, only 6 years old. But to our surprise, she requested if she can stay in KLC for the next school year. She doesn't want to go back to her big school. Environment in KLC is conducive for students with different learning curves and needs. There is no judgment, but peer care and concern. They are open for consultations and provide solutions how we can overcome our difficulties. My daughter struggled academically because she cannot read up until her third grade. Her teachers would always read instructions to her so she can finish her exams while she's striving to learn day by day. Everyone has the heart to reach out to her. She did not feel any inferiority complex. Instead, she was inspired to go to school every single day. Even when she was not feeling well, she would try her best to be present all the time. Little by little, did we know that she has improved so much. So much that she started to join math competition and even won and other extracurricular activities. Each year, we would ask her to take an entrance exam in a big school. But each year though, she would take it, but she would always beg not to be transferred. And we wondered why. Until we had to sit down with her and ask her. According to Casey, in her eyes, KLC is her home away from home. Right now, Casey is doing very well in big school. It is beyond our expectations. We are so happy for her. At times, we really have to trust the process and be open. I cannot thank KLC enough and all her teachers who inspired her to be who she is today. To all the mommies and daddies out there, I hope I was able to inspire you. I know we are all struggling with our kids sometimes academically, but trust me, it will get better. Maraming salamat po.
Thank you. That was truly inspiring. And now we will go to one of the highlights of today's program, the passing of candlelight. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our kinder completer, Lian Miguel Lizardo, and one of our pre-K2 children, Amir Kunanan, to do this ceremony.
Today, as we say goodbye to our preschool years, I pass to you this candle to light your path as you make your journey to the next level. May you enjoy the last year of your preschool life to the fullest, and may it be memorable for you as it has been for us.
May you and your peers enjoy the next level of your young life. Now, it is time to give recognition to our dear completers. I'd like to call on their advisor once more, Teacher Maan, for their awards.
Thank you, Teacher Millet. I'd like to call on Juan Andre M. Kasing. Okay, during the first quarter with honors, second quarter with honors, third quarter with honors, fourth quarter with honors, I am participative. Juan Andre M. Kasing finished the school year with honors. Congratulations, Juan. And congratulations to your parents. Thank you, Juan. Next, we'd like to call on Inigo JBC Flores. Okay, Inigo JBC Flores, first quarter, top three. Sorry, the picture po. hold on. Okay, Inigo JBC Flores. First quarter, top two with honors. Second quarter, top two with honors. Third quarter, top two with honors. Fourth quarter, top two and with high honors. Proficiency Award, he is the Star Reader Award, and Inigo JBC Flores finished the school year top two and with honors. Congratulations, Inigo, and congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Flores. Congratulations, Inigo, and Mommy and Daddy. We'd like to call on Liam Mateo D. Isagire. Teo got the most improved award this school year, and I am sweet. Thank you, Teo, and thank you, Daddy Isagire. Next, we'd like to call on Michael Thaddeus Luna.
Oh, wow.
Okay, Michael. First quarter with honors. Second quarter with honors. Third quarter with honors. Fourth quarter with honors. Michael Thaddeus Luna finished this school year with honors. And Michael Luna, I am amiable. Oh. Congratulations, Michael, and congratulations to Mommy Luna. Thank you. Next, we'd like to call on Kyron Franco A. Orense. First quarter with honors. Second quarter with honors. Third quarter with honors. Fourth quarter with honors. I am knowledgeable. Kyron Franco A. Orense finished this school year with honors. Congratulations, Kai, and congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Orense. We'd like to call on Christian Angelo H. Tube. First quarter, top two with honors. Second quarter, top two with honors. Third quarter, top two with honors. Fourth quarter, top three. First to fourth quarter, top three with honors. And the proficiency awards, Jello is best in English, and Jello got the Star Reader Award. Christian Angelo H. Tubig finished this school year top three and with honors. Congratulations, Jello. Congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Tubig. Next, we have Maddox John F. Victor. First quarter with honors. Second quarter with honors. Third quarter with honors. Fourth quarter with honors. I am outgoing. Maddox John F. Victor graduated this school year with honors. Congratulations, Maddox, and congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Victor. Thank you. Now, let's call on Jamie Elizabeth E. Dalin. First quarter with honors. Second quarter with honors. Third quarter with honors. Fourth quarter with honors. I am compassionate. Jamie Elizabeth E. Dalit finished this school year with honors. Congratulations, Jamie, and congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Dalit. Next, Ariana Jade M. Huerto got with honors during the first quarter. I am active. We have, the next one is Leah Miguel B. Lizardo. First quarter with honors. Second quarter with honors. Third quarter with honors. Fourth quarter with honors, I am affectionate. Lian Miguel B. Lizardo finished this school year with honors. Congratulations, Miggy, and congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Lizardo. We have Sophia Alexandria Mata. First quarter, top one with honors. Second quarter, top one with honors. Third quarter, top one with honors. Fourth quarter, top one with high honors. Proficiency awards, best in math, best in science, best in Filipino, best in Araling Panlipunan, Star Reader Award. Sophia, I am conscientious. Sophia Alexandria Mata finished this school year top one and with honors. Congratulations, Sam, and congratulations, Mommy Mata. Let's call on Isabel, Sophia, and Kyoge. First quarter with honors. Second quarter with honors. Third quarter with honors. Fourth quarter with honors. I am friendly. Isabel, Sophia, and Kyoge graduated this school year with honors. Josh Christine M. Sebastian. First quarter with honors. Second quarter with honors. Third quarter with honors. Fourth quarter with honors. I am cheerful. Josh Christine M. Sebastian graduated this school year with honors. Congratulations, Josh, and congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Sebastian. Thank you, children. Thank you, parents. Thank you, Teacher Milet. Thank you, everybody.
Okay. Congratulations, everyone. Congratulations, kinder class. And of course, to all our parents. At this point, I'd like to call on one of our kinder completers again. She is the highest achiever in her class this year. Ladies and gentlemen, to deliver her gratitude speech on behalf of all the completers, let us give a virtual applause to Sophia Alexandria Mata.
Good morning. Good morning, teachers, parents, family members, and friends. On behalf of the graduating class of 2020-2021, I'd like to thank all the teachers of KIDVANTAGE Learning Center for making our kindergarten journey truly fun and enjoyable. By the event that led us to experience the entire school year online, we have learned a lot and gained new friends even if we are far from each other. Our special thanks to Teacher Mad, who has been very understanding in how challenging this new way of learning is for all of us. We appreciate all your hard work and the extra effort you put in to make sure we each got the attention.
and learning. We needed to prepare for the next level. Thank you as well to our parents, guardians, family members, aunts and kuyas who stood by our side as our second teacher helping us. Finish our online and offline class. We are proud to have learned a lot from KMC and look forward to the exciting year in grade 1.
Thank you so much, Sam. Very good. Again, we wish you and all the completers a happy and smooth transition to the next level. At this point, our completers would like to honor their first love. They're superheroes. The persons who at their age never thought would attend kinder class again. 2.5 hours a day and 5 days a week. Parents, let's listen to what the children have to say to you.
When you thought I wasn't looking, I saw you hang my first painting on the refrigerator and I wanted to paint another one.
When you thought I wasn't looking, I saw you feed a trade dog. And I thought it was good to be kind to animals.
When you thought I was not looking, I saw you knit my favorite knit for me. And I knew that little things are special things.
When you thought I wasn't looking, I heard a prayer to talk to Jesus.
When you thought I wasn't looking, let you teach me with love.
When you thought I wasn't looking, I saw tears come from your eyes, and I learned that sometimes things hurt, but it's alright to cry.
When you thought I wasn't looking, I saw you cared and I wanted to be everything that I could be.
When you thought I wasn't looking, I looked. When they wanted to say thanks for all the things I saw, when you thought I wasn't looking.
Our dear parents, there are not enough words to express our creation. Thank you for letting us understand what true love means. To your samples, for letting us have nothing, the very best of our young life. We are indeed glowing inside because of you.
So much. Those are your children, dear parents. When you thought they weren't looking, they looked and they liked what they saw. When you thought they weren't looking. All right, this song is for all of you. kids, including the pre-K 2, while watching and listening to this song, please give your dad, mom, and granny, and grandpa, and everyone a big hug and just say thank you. This song is for all the parents and the guardians.
Happy to let you know, you make me glow. I feel so good, it's true. So glad that I have you. You love me so. Now all is bright. I'll always thank you for the glow and thank you for the joy. Thank you for the love you give to me. I'm glowing, glowing inside with your love shining through. Thank you for everything you do. I'm glowing inside because of you. Remember my growing years, they're filled with joy because you're there for me. You cast my fears away, you wipe those tears, you gave me strength each day. I thank you for the glow and thank you for the joy. Thank you for the love you give to me. I'm glowing, glowing inside with your love shining through. Thank you for everything you do. I'm glowing inside because of you. Who knows what tomorrow brings? My glowing wings can make me fly. I'll reach and now we touch the sky. Because of you I'll soar up high. So I must thank you for the glow and thank you for the joy and thank you for the love you give to me. I'm glowing, glowing inside with your love shining through. Thank you for everything you do. I'm glowing inside because of you.
All right. That was very, very nice. Thank you once again, dear parents. Now it's time to give a surprise to our completers. This special video is for you.
I've never been the one to raise my hand. That was not me. And now that's who I am. Because of you, I am standing tall. My heart is full of endless gratitude. You were the one who got me through. Now I can see. I believe it's only just beginning. I guess I've learned to question is to grow, that you still have faith is all I need to know. I've learned to love myself in spite of me, and I've learned question with me now is do I make you, do I make you proud? Oh, the only question is do I make you proud? Stronger than I've ever been.
Milestones, and now we are adding another milestone to our kids with this moving up ceremony. Congratulations once again to all our completers. And now it's time to call on Teacher Maan for some announcements.
Thank you, Teacher Millet. For our announcements, please take note that the release of the soft copies of the report card is on June 15, 2021. Enrollment is now ongoing. Kindly contact the office for details. Once again, congratulations to our dear completers and to their parents. Thank you. Thank you, Teacher Millet.
Thank you, Teacher Maan, and I'd like to add another announcement. We will be having the grade 6 graduation ceremony this afternoon at 2 p.m. and it will be live on FB. I'd like to invite everyone to watch, like, and comment during the program to support our outgoing students. So that will be at 2 p.m. this afternoon. And now, before we give you the finale number, on behalf of our President Sir Jong and our school head Ma'am Chris and all the teachers and staff of KIDVANTAGE, I would like to express our sincerest gratitude for entrusting your children to us, and we hope to see them again next year. It has been a very, very fruitful and memorable school year for all of us. And for this number, we would like to invite the pre-K2 to dance and do the actions too while they're watching. So parents and guests, our kindergarten completers, with their final song, thank you.
It is my great honor to introduce to you today our graduating class. As they turn the page to the next chapter of their lives, they'd like to say something very special to you.
Bye.
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 Bye.